Hello everybody, Zombie Slayer here. I'm Zombie Slayer CJ here. I downloaded some new mods. We're gonna do this one first. This is a new one. It's called SAS Zombie Assault. Box. Juggernaut is like a, pretty sure this is a box map. R98, M1 Grand. Yeah, most of my I found this off EGX mod. Use this. Maybe I really want to pack a punch, but I also want to get rid of my Colt or my Colt.
Hoorah, freak sack! Good target practice!
Counter. Nope. Good guys, I think, are over here. Thank you.
prey.
Okay, I'm happy now. Now I got the MG40. I love this gun. Tarkus probably know how much I like this.
Freak bags first.
What? Why is it that much? This is this has the original perks including pack punch.
First.
Now I'm happy. I got that, I'm just going to save up for Juggernaut. Okay, I'm gonna leave, actually. That was annoying. I got Quick Revive. And I guess the game didn't honor that, right? We're gonna do Little Town, and then we're gonna do Cryogenic. It was really weird. Quick Revive didn't work. That was really weird.
Why don't someone go turn the power on?
There's a door to get outside. Okay, that's the door. Know this map, except
free bags out of your death, Slackjaw. Don't you puss bags get the idea yet? You need a little revive.
Why did it increase? I thought the door was 75.
Chew on that, maggot sack!
I found Electric Cherry. Power needs to be good first.
Oh yeah!
Nope. Juggernaut is in gear. That's 1,002.
I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
This is something else. I can only survive on the Desert Eagle. Are you kidding me?
Not even close, sweet bag! Hell yeah, that was sweet!
Seriously, no wall weapons. That's really mad. That's really annoying to me, actually.
Shit up!
Wait, whoa. Are you kidding me?
me some ammo!
Thanks, that was too close. Good weapons. I found Deadshot.
Don't need someone else, freak bag.
Hey, is this a shotgun? Oh no, 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 no. I need an SMG. That's fun. It's also fun when your game lags and you don't have any control over it.
You can't touch this.
Like, why is it giving me crappy guns? I deserve better, I think. How is the game expecting me to survive if I get crappy guns?
Love that sound.
Oh, I'm dead.
You are welcome on the menu. Much appreciated.
Like, why? So, nope, nope. Which I'm gonna restart it again.
You need a little revive. No power, weak.
I already know what the power is. Inside door number two, and that's what we get.
Well, you bust bags get the idea yet? Down. Grabbed you by the hair, I'll pull you to the ground. If you want to get up, you need a little revive. If you want to get up, you need a little revive. Like bad habits.
nothing really here. I survived to round 9, so that's a good thing. I still want to get annoying shotguns again.
Raining lead on you, pus buckets!
Might be the door to get pack-a-punch. Not that. This is how you turn the power on, I think, right here. Got another stupid door and I'm running out of ammo. Nice. It always helps. When there's no wall weapons. Well, the game just expects me to survive.
Here's just in! MC is a fucking badass!
Are you really not gonna give me a drop? Oh, come on.
Shit! Ammo.
Really? You can't give me a drop? Please just let me live. So So
nothing sucks more than not being able to blow shit up.
Wow.
Better get me some ammo!
Seriously? What the heck?
Even close, freak
bull. It's freaking bull crap.
Couldn't live without me.
The game knows it and I know it. It's not a good trade-off. Saving up, because I really want to get a better gun. Like, only giving me monkeys, really? Like, I can't get, like, what gun I want, at least. You have to give me something with the least chance I have to survive. Yay. Really? Why is that broken? Why can't you fix it? Fix this, please. I love not being able to make down the sights. That's the funnest part about this gun, about that gun, is that I can't aim down sights. Yay! Fair, and the game knows it, and I actually, all right, we're gonna do one more map. cryogenic. And do I? And I want to do Orbit after that too, because I haven't played that map in a while and it's fun. I love when my stupid headphones act like that.
Look. We're gonna find the game.
So I can't aim down sights. So, why do I get stuck, though? I'm just gonna edit this. Thank you for not allowing me to aim down sights. I appreciate
it. We're gonna find the game.
Because I should be allowed to aim down sights. Look, there's a train. Oh my god.
Wiener.
I love how Alex Jones is. Only get quick revive really quick.
You need a little
bit broken out of snap.
They would bite your genitals off first, and then if you laid there, they would eat your guts out first while you're living. That's your favorite snack.
Yeah, we get it. It's Alex Jones. What does Alex Jones have to do with this? That's all I got. I mean, I find it stupid that Alex Jones was treated the way he did. Yeah, he's doing conspiracy theories, but so, like lying to the public.
Boner.
Whoa. Can you please? I had quick revive. No. I had quick revive. That's bogus. I thought if you had quick revive, could survive.
You need a little revive.
Not that thing, piece of shit.
This mod. I heard that these zombies are really fast, which. Quick revive. Oh, come on. No. I don't have a right. I have every right to not be stuck. I really do. Why can't I? And I should also be allowed to aim down sights with this pistol, too.
Inhale.
Game, no, stop screwing me. I have a right to win. Stop being so hard. Please.
We're gonna find the game. I'm having a hallucination here.
Like, how does... No, but seriously, though. There really can't be a wall weapon either. Like, an E4? Cool. Cool, yeah, I'll get an E4. Watch me get
screwed. I like killing people.
Watch me get screwed before that happens.
Boner!
This game can't, like, just relax a little bit. I'm gonna get screwed before I get the weapon I want. Oh no 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 no. I'm not dying because of the lag.
Stop acting like a jellyfish domesticated idiot.
Can I ask the mod creator something? I know he's not listening. It doesn't help your cause that you have, and I don't hate Alex Jones, but what does Alex Jones have to do with this mod? That's all I gotta say.
We're gonna find the gay porn.
Like, what does that have to do? You're taking this out of context, and you're making it worse.
From this land.
And now, I'd rather hear Takio than Alex Jones. That's not... It's not because I don't agree with Alex Jones.
I thought we were gonna kill everybody!
Is that zombie blood?
I like killing people.
That was fun. Just kidding. It wasn't. All right, let's do Orbit. As my head is continuing to be annoying, because it pops out of my earphone jack without my... Okay, you know what? Alright, let's do classic. I'm gonna do normal difficulty.
Someone go turn the power on!
So there are all these different guns here. MP5. I want to get a better gun.
Emergency power active.
I want to see how much is
Sector 9, biohazard field.
Yeah, I'm never good at this map, but if I'm able to have a decent gun, which I want to be able to. This map isn't too frustrating as the other one. You know what I wish? I wish there was like a boss that if you killed, you get upgraded weapons, I guess. I don't know. No, I'm getting the gun first. I'm getting the AP9.
Savor my victory!
Insta-kill!
Now they'll suffer!
Oh, why did it say... Oh, yeah, it's Kuda. Kuda or Kuda, whatever. I don't know, I forgot how to activate the power. around this way and then meet up to like the other side. I just like this map with all the guns and everything. Kind of sounds like Killing Floor 2 a little bit. One of my favorite games. Don't worry, when I get my PS4 back, I'll be doing some more console zombies and stuff.
Soviet supply routes, they're not this good. You'll die quickly and in large numbers. Shotgun.
Welcome. Emergency power active. Sector 9, biohazard field.
Thank you. Nope, I'm not. Nope. But it was easy mode. No. What the heck is wrong with these? With this stupid map? It's easy mode. I thought if it was easy mode, it would let me knife them.
We need to turn the power on. How rigid.
Now I'm gonna activate all this stuff.
Welcome to orbit. Emergency power active. Sector 9, biohazard.
Freak bag.
C is a fucking badass.
Sector 7.
Buckets.
thirsty.
Hey, look, it's a Halo battle rat.
First.
Where are they? Where are
Yeah.
have 10 of 64 or 69.
Sector 7. Sector 8.
Happens, I've noticed, is that when you die, you get your
Yeah, partner, I'm thirsty.
You lose your points that you had during that round. Still four guys left. Stamina.
Sector 5.
I know, just need, I want to find a juggernaut. Juggernaut.
Six.
Sector 7.
Get someone else, freak bag.
Sector 8.
Thank you.
5.
Now we're juggernaut.
Sector 6.
There are people that are mowing our lawn. We hire people to do our yard work.
Sector 7. Sector 8.
Okay, where are all these stupid zombies? Come on. To the round.
It's the kill!
Bring it on, freak bags!
Sector 5.
And you are dead.
I wanted to go with her. Tell her I'm playing my game and then I'll, I really wanted to go to the store. Got that. I think this room is where Jug is. Nope. Next one.
Six.
Ooh, wait.
Juggernog. That's what I call blowing chunks. That was sweet.
hazardous. I'll be right back. I told Stuart that I needed to do it because I've been slacking. Oh, when can you take me to the store so I can get that? I'm gonna go to Acme because I want to get those gluten free crackers, crisp bread thing. Oh, nice. Yeah, I guess it's pretty good.
All right, I'm back. Sorry. My parents were home, so I just... All right, what else? What other perks do I want?
Those freak bits.
Sector 8.
Yeah.
5.
I think I saw Deadshot somewhere. Not here, unfortunately. But I know I saw it.
Gonna need to get some ammo soon.
Sector 6.
I guess mule kick is, or not mule kick, dead shot.
Sector 7.
On this map.
Sector 5.
Yeah. the idea yet?
Sector 7, Sector 8.
Sandler wasn't on the menu!
Sector 5. Sector 7.
to round up some rounds.
Sector 6.
Not even close, freak bag! And you are dead. You don't mess with a Marine.
Sector 7.
You fucking raw motherfuckers. Get out of my way. Anyone want some bad guts?
Sector 7. Sector 6. Sector 7. Sector 8.
Dempsey is a fucking badass! KIA Maggot Snack!
Sector 7. Sector 8.
Oh.
needs to clean up those freak bits.
Life. That's the way I roll.
Some bad guts.
5. Sector 6. Sector 7. Sector 7. Sector 7. Sector 6. Sector 5.
Thirsty.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Sector 7. Sector 8.
Someone else, freak bag!
Sector 7. Sector 6. Sector 5.
Quit!
Get away!
Please bother someone else.
Nope.
Not allowed to. They're not allowed.
They have to give the player leeway. They have to leave the player alone for a little bit.
I'm going back to that area. It's not fair that this gun isn't giving me points. It really isn't.
Sector 7.
It's not how
Sector
zombies work,
eight.
And I think the game knows that. I think maybe there's a glitch with this. All I want to do is just advance this gun and it won't even let me. That's bogus. Okay. Cool. Wait, when can I advance? Now? How the heck do I get points with this gun? It shouldn't be this hard. If I don't like this gun anymore, the game should figure a way to get me points. Instead of dueling me, which is not the way to go. Give me the points. Okay, good. All right, good. How come I didn't earn points for that? Please give me points. Please. Without dying, stop reloading. I want points, please. Give them to me. Now. I want to know why I'm not being given points. And why the game is not realizing it's a mistake. I don't only want 10 though. What about more? What about 100? What about 100,000? What about allowing me to advance my gun because the game is making mistakes? Where are my points? Give me points. I'm not even getting drops. I thought I have to get drops too. Do it like this. It's not supposed to. So this guy you can't get points from even. No. Advance my gun now. Please advance. I want. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Now. I want points, please. Give him the name now. Alright, reduce it. Why can't the game recognize that it's not doing the right thing? Let me advance! I think forgot that made a mistake. I think it doesn't want to earn points in there. I think it forgot that you needed to go. And that you have the right and that maybe it ran out of guns. Please back off. Please. Please back off. Can you go somewhere else? You're not allowed to be climbing it up. It's actually against your programming to do that. And also, you can't not stop giving the player points. You're not allowed to crowd a player. Alright, good. I was not supposed to. I'm gonna advance now. What? Surrounded. Because I paused it. That's really fun. Now I'm going to change knife, actually. Melee attack to M. I want to know why. Moderator doesn't understand that every gun should allow you to get points. There's no reason why it should now all of a sudden stop.
Sector 8.
And that I should still, now I should be allowed the knife as well. Where are the zombies going to? What the heck? There's a guy that explodes everything. Now I'm gonna die because I can't get points, which I thought was my problem. I thought you were always allowed to get points. I act like a crazy person, but this isn't really my fault. I should have won already, and it should also tell me why I'm not, why it's not allowing me to earn any more points. It's the only thing that's getting on my nerves, and then, like, all I want is a point defense, please. Something that can help me. I'm just stuck on gun 5.
ever. And I can't even knife. I'm not restarting yet. I'm done. This is annoying.